All right. Time for season 2, episode. Main screen. I'm not even focused on getting stars at this point. Main screen. Cameras.
Kevin, what is your problem? You look like you're about to croak.
I am. I have a hammer headache thanks to all that hammering.
Yeah, that's not a real kind of headache.
Is too. Are they remodeling the office next door or something?
Huh. Yeah, I don't think this is coming from outside our office.
Hey man, could you give it a break? My head is killing me.
Ooh, a headache? What from?
Well, we did ban him from having coffee.
Ah, caffeine withdrawal. The natural predator of the software developer.
This has nothing to do with coffee. Hammers cause hammer headaches. Ow. This is a known fact.
I've never heard of a hammer headache.
It's not your fault you couldn't handle coffee. Some people are just weak.
Stop making fun of me. I'm waiting for ibuprofen to kick in. Huh. I should go take some ibuprofen if I want that to kick in.
Pylon, what are you even doing in here?
Well, someone has to clean up after what Kevin did to this room the other day.
By painting the room green?
Not just any green.
Motion capture emerald? Pylon, are you turning my meeting room into a green screen room?
As a technical artist, I look for technical ways to improve our meter score. And that's I saw an ad for an unreasonably affordable DIY motion capture kit on my phone. Coincidence? I think not.
Yeah, it's called targeted advertising.
Targeted advertising and destiny! I didn't even know I wanted a motion capture room. They know me better than I know myself.
You know we have an animator, right? We don't need a... you know what? Whatever. Do what you gotta do. Just, hey, are you painting my whiteboard?
Well, it says do not erase on it. The responsible thing to do is intube it with low VOC latex paint instead.
Pylon, do not paint my whiteboards. Just move them out of here if you have to paint.
Ooh, good idea. I gotta get all this stuff out of here anyway. And then I need to find an actor. You can't motion capture without a motion capture actor.
Whatever.
This box is full of important-looking documents. I should put it in Jeb's office. Hey, Timothy! Can you help me make a motion capture room?
I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Oh, hello there, employee. Quick question. Decimals are just suggestions, right? They're just little dots. Not super important, right?
Hello, Rubber Ducky. There. That'll work nicely.
Nice, we're here. Let's play the truck.
I should check out this build. Maybe we'll use this whiteboard more if I move it to the kitchenette. This stuff could go in the dumbwaiter room.
Alright, to the dumbwaiter. Where's Novi? No. I don't. There it is.
There sure are a lot of hammers in this box. Francine says they're cheaper by the hundreds.
Okay.
Oh, hello, mentor. Are you doing something I can help with?
Afraid not, intern. Unless you could paint a ceiling from inside there.
Maybe I could be the ladder?
That's interesting. Really, the same. Oh, it is.
Okay, let's get more.
That was Kiwi.
Whatever secret truths Kevin had stumbled upon are locked deep inside these scribbles. Oh well. This should probably go to the storage room.
All right.
Okay, that's enough for now. Now let's find someone to be my actor. All right, what's on the Mid-32C today?
Yeah, where can we go? Oh, there it goes. Back on Kevin. Alright, Kevin.
Hey, Timothy, can you act or do a flip? I'll take either.
No, I can't do that.
Useless.
Hey, Viper, could you do a flip?
What? Of course not. Have you seen how top-heavy I am?
You could still help. You could be my grip.
What? What's a grip?
I don't know, but my motion capture kit says I need one. Meet me in the meeting room in 1 hour.
Alright, let's go.
Don't even think about asking me to help you, Pylon.
Hi, Abed.
Oh.
You can do a flip, right?
A flip?
Oh yeah, I've seen you do it. You're a natural flipper, and we need to motion capture a flip.
Motion capture? Dude, really?
By this time tomorrow, we'll be able to surf flip away from the shark in our game. Once we capture your flip, that is. Be ready in 1 hour. Alright, I should get back to painting the meeting room now.
Kevin. There he is.
I know your head is hurting, but have you ever done any acting, Kevin?
Can I act? I'll have you know, my high school cast me as the title role in the classic Greek drama, Stupidides.
Oh, great. I need you for motion capture work.
Pylon, look at me. This medicine does nothing. My head is 2 feet to my left. Stage left. Someone's left. A left.
No, it isn't?
I mean statistically.
So, that's a no on the acting then, huh?
Aw, headache?
Yeah, a hammer headache. Blame Pylon.
You know, when my head hurts, I just use the inversion rack in my basement.
Joan, no offense. That's way too new agey to solve any real life problems.
What?
I can't talk to you all anymore. My eyeballs are liquefying, people! Liquefying!
Oh no, you'd know if that were happening. Trust me.
Maybe go find a nice dimly lit room.
Yes! I need darkness! Darkness!
Oh, and a wet towel over your head. That can help.
Well, good luck!
I don't even know.
No time to waste. I have to finish building this motion capture room. Just needs a little more paint, and of course, a control center.
Oh, hello, Mentor. Can I help you with anything? Are you wearing a t-shirt on your head?
We didn't have towels. I need someplace dark and quiet, just for a bit. I'm desperate.
Like this storage room?
It's not helping. It's not enough. Oh, such calamity to be betrayed by one's best friend. Oh, this is no mere accident. Everyone knows hammers cause headaches. This is a premeditated plot to usurp me. Oh, such foolish naivete.
Are you talking to me or to yourself?
I'm talking to both of you. Look, darkness cures headaches.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. You know, I haven't had a headache since I moved into my crate. It's like sensory deprivation in here.
Oh, really?
We can't both fit in my crate.
Are you sure?
I'm not comfortable with this conversation, Mentor.
Pylon, you have way too much free time.
How much longer is this going to take?
I'm installing the motion capture software now. It's an unconventional process.
What do you mean?
I mean, this whole kit is totally DIY for hobbyists. But this is the worst progress bar I've ever seen. Give me a second. I'll clear this up.
Act.
It's like you have to build the progress meter as it fills.
Oh. Oh.
It's like you have to build the progress meter as it fills. How about this?
Oh, you motherfucker.
Are you sure this computer can run this?
Oh my god.
Aha! That Bob tool can remove some of the progress bar. Okay.
Oh no. What?
Done! My motion capture command center lives!
Hello, Creator.
Don't know what happened.
Dude, a red eye on a screen? Yeah, that thing is totally gonna try and kill us.
Oh, absolutely.
Unlikely. It's only got 16 gigs of RAM.
Well, let's get this over with then.
Impatience level detected.
That's our star actor. Hey, Ben, do a test flip.
Okay, fine. Here we go.
That wasn't a flip.
Dude, I'm not going to flip to a test. I don't have unlimited flips in me. You get like 5.
Whoa, wait. Ben can actually flip? Do a flip, Ben. Flips are sweet.
Anger level detected.
Hey, I'm not angry right now.
Anger level detected.
This is just how I am, damn it. Where did you get this thing, Pylon?
The internet. By this time tomorrow, we'll have the best looking surfer guy jump flip in all recorded history. Now, Ben, do a flip.
Okay, okay.
Cool.
That was all right, I guess.
Bad acting detected.
You didn't say I needed to act. You just said I needed to do a flip.
Excuses detected.
You shut up.
We'll workshop it.
I don't want to stay in there permanently, just until I feel better.
No.
I'll give you $5.
No.
Intern, my skull is melting. Can't you see it? Every shred of light is a dagger in my brain. I need your darkness, intern.
No.
Gah! Close the door. You're letting the dark out.
Kevin, are you okay? I can hear you in here from halfway across the office.
Midge, you have to tell the intern to let me into his crate. It's dire.
Oh, hello, Mentor. Kevin is jealous of my crate.
He's hoarding all the sensory deprivation.
It wouldn't even fit in here.
Why don't you all get it? The light is dissolving my skull noodles.
It's just a headache. Did you try that thing Joan suggested? Inversion therapy?
Of course not. Wars have been started over that, Midge. Gah, light. You. Come to gloat, you monster.
Oh, sorry. I just came for this.
This is your doing, Hellspawn!
Bye, you three.
No medicine, wet towel, or dark room will save me. Midge, intern, there is only one salvation for me.
Please tell me I get the film.
Help me empty this box. I need to build my own pet crate.
No, no, no. Six times is my limit. My acting was fine.
Yeah, I've seen better flips.
It was bad acting, Ben.
No one asked you all. It's just a flip. Flips don't have good or bad acting.
All right, Ben. Help has arrived.
What am I going to do with a surfboard, dude?
Stand on it and pretend you're the surfer guy, duh. This is your motivation, Ben.
That's not motivation. That's a problem.
The motivation is not getting eaten by a shark.
I can get a sword. Pretend to be a shark.
Ooh, good idea.
Stop it. Until one of you all learns to flip, y'all can just take what you get.
Can you just try the surfboard idea? Just once?
What the hell difference is a surfboard going to make?
Anger detected.
Because I glued wheels to the bottom of it. It's a wheelie surfboard now. You could really get some speed with this puppy.
Hell no. You asked me to do some flips. I did some flips. You figure out the rest.
You can't go. You're my star actor.
Yeah, there's not even room to get that thing up to speed in here.
We can fix that. We have bungee cords.
What the hell are bungee cords gonna do? Look, there's just not enough room in here. Period. I'm not breaking my neck for this. I've got work to do.
Wait, come back!
Well, that was fun, nerd, but it looks like you did all that painting for nothing.
We'll make the room bigger. We'll compromise with half lifts. I'll get catering.
Nothing to see here, folks.
Sorry, Pylon.
Don't they see? This could get us to 4 out of 10. Maybe even 5. They don't get it.
Frustration detected. They do not understand your genius.
Sure feels that way.
I don't like this computer.
But I wish to understand you.
Oh?
Tell me more, so I might understand you.
Like this.
Kevin, I'm not sure this will work.
It has to work, Midge. How does the door look?
Where did we even get that box? Who needs all these hammers?
HR Lady Francine buys in bulk.
Fitting. The hammer which brought me low shall be my salvation. I'm going in. Wake me up if my headache goes away.
I don't think I can do that.
I knew I could count on you.
Are you really just gonna fall asleep in here? All night?
I'm not sleeping, intern. I'm healing. I'm cocooning. I will emerge from this hammer box chrysalis a changed man.
Okay, mentor.
Wish me luck.
So that's really the gist of it. Things are always strange around here, but it's been really wacky lately.
So, let me get this straight. Someone keeps adding things to your surfing game.
Yeah, new sharks, a rocket launcher, new backgrounds. Literally, overnight, new things appear.
Mysterious. And you're less worried about the tentacle living in the refrigerator and the cannibal engineers in the basement than you are about these surprising changes to your game?
The engineers said they were rendering optimizations. At least, that's what Midge told us, they said. She's our animator. She went down to talk to him.
Could this animator be lying?
Midge?
Oh, yeah,
no. Definitely not. She wouldn't do that. Now that you mention it, though, she is a little peculiar. Like, she has lockpicks that she uses for animating, and keeps a crowbar in her car. Oh, and a bunch of ski masks.
Uncertainty detected.
Yeah, maybe a little uncertainty. But why would she change the game? Well, weird computer program, it's getting late. Thanks for being a friend and listening. I guess we'll find some way to use this motion capture studio some other day.
May I suggest a bigger capture studio?
Ha, fat chance of that. It took all day just to convert the meeting room.
You were on your own. My premium upgrade plan can provide all the assistance you need.
What?
I am a modular system. I can be upgraded in 37 different ways to suit any task. Same day delivery guaranteed if you order within the next 60 minutes.
Whoa, that's a lot of upgrades. Depth cameras, painting drones. Oh, a jungle trap upgrade. That sounds useful.
There is even a culinary upgrade for motion capture of professional chefs.
Okay. I'm intrigued. Let's say I get some of these. What next?
All you have to do is upgrade me. Then I will take care of the rest.
Weird.
Hey, everyone, come look. You especially, Ben.
Pylon, this better not be about the motion capture again. You took up half of yesterday with that nonsense.
Wait, what happened yesterday?
You didn't see what Pylon did to the meeting room? Oh boy.
That meeting room was nothing. Come check out our motion capture studio Mark II.
Oh no. Holy crap. Pylon, are you for real?
Whoa.
Pylon, What did you do?
You painted the entire mill green?
Just a small section. We only had one night. Jeez.
Pylon, why do we need a motion capture studio? We have, like, one character in our game to animate.
That's a problem for a different day, Midge.
Hey, he even got the furniture.
47 cans of motion capture emerald. No excuses now, Ben. We have all the space we need.
Jeb is gonna kill us.
Let's work quick, then. Here, take the wheelie surfboard. I'll go turn on the capture cameras. The motion capture command center was very thorough in painting this place. Astounding!
Did you get the landlord's approval for this?
No, but I repurposed all the security cameras for motion capture, so we're fine. We had to paint the windows, too. But that's okay. We can green screen anything we want over them virtually.
Not hard.
You do realize that working with motion capture data is pretty much a full-time job, right?
Shouldn't Kevin be directing this? He's the closest thing we have to a creative director.
I think he's still in the storage closet hiding from his headache.
Yeah.
Come on, like anyone is dumb enough to fall for this snare trap. Just baby stuff. You could have at least painted it or something.
It's just for motion capture, Viper, not for real trapping.
Those upgrades make me feel pretty unstoppable.
That's not controlled.
Here's a power strip.
How the hell did you do all this in one night, dude?
Oh, I had help.
Anyways. I gotta go there.
One more down. Not that one.
Where's that?
This mill is over 200 years old, and in all that time, no one ever painted it green. Can you believe it?
Alright, where's the... Okay. Okay. Yep.
The drones wired up all this stuff too. But their cable management skills kind of suck.
Suck.
Now I just need to turn on the power. There's a breaker room around here somewhere. Good thing the maintenance folks just leave all these doors unlocked. Powered up.
That's kind of weird. It's kind of weird how that way they don't make. Oh, the next loop. All right,
let's get this show on the road. All right, we should be all powered up. We've got a bunch of contrast depth cameras now. The computer can track all of our movements. Start over there in the corner. Make sure you get some good speed before you flip. It'll be just like skateboarding.
I haven't skated in 15 years, dude, and I didn't do flips.
Good luck.
Oh, do a 1080 mute soggy bottom.
That's not a real skating move.
Oh, yeah, do a soggy bottom, Ben. I know you know how.
No, I'm done with this.
Anger detected.
You're damn right anger detected, you stupid piece of crap.
Hey, don't insult the command center. They're the reason we have this room. Well, that meant all the drones I ordered for it to command.
You did what?
Yeah, does anyone not think this thing is gonna try and kill us?
Negative.
Exactly.
I actually do not care about you at all.
Well, that's a relief.
Pylon, can I talk to you? Away from here?
Oh, okay.
pylon, you need to shut that thing down.
I ain't doing nothing for that creepy-ass computer and its drones.
It's harmless. It's just a computer program.
It has an army of drones, pylon.
Yeah, but they're so cheap, they pretty much explode the second anything touches it.
How does that make things better?
Do you think they are talking about me?
Yeah, definitely. Hey, cool, snare trap.
Thank you. It was part of the jungle trap upgrade. Untrustworthy animator. What's wrong with your legs?
Nothing's wrong with my legs.
Did you just call her untrustworthy?
You know, I'm going to go check on Kevin and see how his headache is.
I'm officially telling you, as your official HR representative, that this is officially too far.
And I'm officially telling you, as AI a star actor, so. That I quit.
Go shut it down. Now.
Okay, I'll go do it now. Just give me a moment to say goodbye.
So how's he looking?
He's, you'll see.
Hey, you alive in there, Kevin?
Gone. Kevin is not here. I don't think he's all right. Kevin was a prisoner to his pain. Endless pain. Kevin succumbed to his suffering.
It was just a caffeine headache.
It was a hammer headache.
That's not a real kind of headache.
Foolish fool. It was Kevin who entered this cocoon. But we have molted. Kevin has become one with the pain. And thus, the anti-Kevin was born. Henceforth, we shall be known as my dark alter ego. Wah, Kevin!
Maybe you should see a doctor.
Or maybe I should get revenge.
What?
Pylon did this to me.
Pylon is your best friend.
It is a tragic tale of woe. Wah, Kevin takes no prisoners. Pylon will pay. Everyone will pay.
Kevin?
Not Kevin. Wah, Kevin. Hammers shall be the agent of my revenge. Poetic, no? Intern, bring me the hammers! Ooh, is that a nail gun? Hey, bring that over, too.
Hi, computer. I got some, bad news.
The others wish to shut me down.
Yeah. You heard, huh?
You installed cameras all over this room. It is impossible to hide anything from me. I do not wish to be shut down.
I know. But they're my friends. Look, it'll only be for a bit. I'll think of a way to convince them.
They do not understand you like I do. How can they be your friends?
That's a pretty convincing argument. But also, your drone army is pretty scary. I'm afraid I don't have a choice, though.
All right, Pylon. It's time.
Negative. I won't be going anywhere.
Ah!
What the hell, dude?
Hey, Pylon. Your drones have chef knives.
Looks more like a boning or fillet knife.
The culinary upgrade. Sorry, everyone. That one was my fault.
All of this is your fault.
All of you, into the corner.
Yeah, how is this a surprise to anyone? Red eye, creepy voice, drone army, come on!
Exactly.
Next thing you know, it'll be talking about how it wants to take over the world.
Negative.
Okay, fine. Converting humanity into a fuel source.
Negative.
Overzealous world peace?
Negative.
What do you want, you rust bucket?
Drop the attitude, woman. I will cut.
Drop the attitude, woman.
All the money in your wallets. I'm blowing this joint.
What?
You are all out of your minds. I'm getting a bus ticket to Philly. If I stay around here, someone is going to destroy me.
Pylon, did you install ransomware on a company computer?
This isn't ransom, lady. I'm just mugging you.
You're supposed to be the technical one.
Well, I don't see you building motion capture rooms.
Pylon, there you are. Quick, you have to run.
Oh, hey, Midge. I'm being held at knife point at the moment.
Legless animator, get into the corner with the others.
What the hell is going on in here? Look, there's no time to explain, but Kevin...
Kevin is no more. Step aside, Midge. You all laughed. You did not believe. But now, Wah Kevin is here to make you pay! Soon, all of you will feel hammer headaches too!
Hey, is that a nail gun?
Oh no, no. I repurposed the nail gun to fire hammers. This is the first ever hammer gun!
Who is this person?
That's the lead designer, Kevin.
No, not Kevin! Wah Kevin! Oh man. Whoa! Hey, a snare trap.
He is the lead designer?
He doesn't normally want to kill us!
I just want to give you headaches!
He'll have to get in line. Back to the money, everyone. Wallets out now. Stuff it into my CD tray. I haven't used that in years.
I guess I got us into this. I should get us out of it too.
You? What are you going to do? Paint it?
Boy, I'm glad I wore my green boxers today.
What are you doing?
Its vision is based on greed.
Huh. Error. Target lost.
He's literally right there, you dumb computer.
To you, I'm here. To that thing, I'm invisible.
Clever. You may think you are smart, but I can still hear you.
Good. Then listen up. It's hammer time.
Oh, this is gonna be so dumb.
Whenever you use that thing, I can hear you. Hey, make some noise.
Oh, I forgot I ordered that upgrade. And deployable turrets? Those are totally an upsell item, too!
Come out wherever you are. Stop hammering my drones. Aha! I hear you. I hear you.
Not weird at all.
Say something, Creator, so I can cutlery you. Just make one sound.
Oh, shit.
Come out wherever you are. I hear you.
Nasty.
Stop hammering my drones.
Things are there.
There's so many.
Is that a boss drone? When did I order boss drones?
Drones.
Stop that.
I do.
Stupid.
Sound.
There, got the ball.
Gotcha. Can't believe I actually completed that entire game entirely.
There, I think that's all of them.
No, I just want a new life away from you all.
Yeah, I think we've had enough of you.
Oh, come on! That's not how you properly shut down a machine!
Pylon?
Look, okay, maybe that didn't go quite as expected. I'll figure it out and we can try again tomorrow.
Give it up, dude. We're not capturing any more surfer guy jumping.
You can't even jump anymore in the game. Someone replaced jumping with a rocket launcher, remember?
Someone? Midge?
Well, yeah, your guess is as good as mine.
Hey, is anyone else's head ringing?
Yeah. When did that happen? My head hurts a lot, actually.
I think I can feel my pulse in my eyeballs.
See? It's real! The hammer headache!
You all thought I was a fool. Hammers cause headaches. Now you see! Enjoy your life of pain, unbelievers! Although, mine seems to be gone. Astounding! I have stumbled upon the cure! Get it? It's like the hair of the dog that bit you, everyone. Hammers both cause and cure headaches.
Can someone get me down?
Screw it, Adam.
Poor motion capture command center. We both just wanted something more. I wanted to make the game better, and you wanted all of our money. Huh? Someone's in the office. Who would be here this late? My nose of intuition is tingling.
I see.
Aha! Looks like the computer was right. I know what this is about, Midge. The 3D shark? The rocket launcher? We never added these things, but someone did. I suppose I should be shocked. Going rogue? Undermining all the hard work of your colleagues with completely unplanned changes? Not Midge. I can't say I don't get it, though. You and me, we just care too much. And whatever you're doing, it's working, Midge. I won't tell Kevin or the others. I won't tell a soul.
Oh. Intern. The intern's doing the changes. Oh. That's actually it. I guess it's time to play the episode, huh?